8-year-old girl had a panic attack, 'cause the father she loved left and never looked back. No longer the hero she counted on, he told her he loved her and then he was gone. She tried to look happy in front of her friends, but knew that she'd never feel normal again. She fought back the tears as they filled her eyes. She wanted him back just to tell him goodbye. And the rain but nobody knew he was dying inside. He promised his family they'd be alright, and then with a gunshot he left them behind. When the rain falls down, when it all turns around, when the light goes out, he abandoned his daughter and never returned. And over the years, though the pain was real, she finally forgave him and started to heal. How close is the ending? Well, nobody knows. It's just the beginning, this isn't the end. It's just the beginning, this isn't the end.